Is that the one where I almost hit you?
No. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was filming. I didn't see how close you were until I looked at the tire mark. That tire mark is right into the weeds.
Oh, yeah. Sketchy. Oh, my God.
Did you see where your mark is?
Yeah, I see it.
In the grass.
What an idiot.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're back with another backyard sand track. We've been getting so much rain here recently, and the weather's just been so hit or miss. Like I said, we've just been having to resort to these backyard tracks, but the nice thing is these tracks hardly ever get groomed, so they're always pretty whooped out and gnarly. So gotta give a huge shout out to all the local guys with their backyard tracks who let us come out and terrorize their neighbors. Without them, we literally would just be sitting on the couch for the past like 2 months, not riding at all. And instead, I'm probably in the best shape I've ever been in leading into this season. So you guys know the training has just been going incredibly well. I can't pinpoint exactly what it is, but I just feel like different this year. Kind of seems like anyone who's at the track with me watching kind of says the same thing, and you guys are saying it a lot in the videos too. I know I've said all this before, but I just want to reiterate how much it means to me to have you guys supporting me like that and just kind of encouraging me. Confidence goes a long way in this sport, obviously, and having you guys supporting me is definitely a lot of confidence. Beyond actually riding, other national prep is going really well. We've got the race bike, we just got the head back, and the suspension should be back today, so I'm going to be starting up those builds. I've been trying to really pump out the content for you guys. I know it's a lot of GoPro with commentary over it, but with how much work it is to go ride 4 days a week and keep up on all that stuff, it's a lot of work. I don't really have a whole lot of time to edit like full-on vlogs, so for now I hope you guys are okay with just the raw GoPro motos. I'm trying to upload long ones to keep you guys entertained and kind of come up with some unique titles and stuff. So we definitely get loose in this video. I think that's another testament to the extra speed and kind of how I'm pushing the limits, is because this is the first time I've really been like getting loose and kind of making mistakes and stuff. So mistakes aren't always a bad thing. I think it shows that I'm learning and I'm really trying hard this year and pushing the envelope. So you guys will definitely see in this video a couple close calls that we have in the middle of it. And yeah, thank you guys always for the support. Hope you enjoy this video.
close.
So, oh my God.
What is this?
Huh?
About six laps ago, you almost hit me. Look where you're.
Yeah.
We almost got into that tree, but that was really.
That was a little scary.
Well, every lap I'm thinking, man, it just sets it really close over there, but.
Oh.
Looking good.
I feel really good. The bike feels dialed now.
It really does look good out here. It's balanced, it's not kicking. It's
could almost go up a tiny bit more on the rear now that I took the low speed out a little bit. But
yeah,
it feels freaking dialed. I feel like I just can't do anything wrong.
Yeah,
I mean, obviously I can, but is that the one where I almost hit you?
No. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was filming. I didn't see how close you were until I looked at the tire mark. That tire mark is right into the weeds.
Oh, yeah. Sketchy. Oh, my God.
Did you see where your mark
is? Yeah, I see it.
In the grass.
What an idiot.
Yeah. Fucking hauling, man.
Oh, I feel good.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any place where you should be going faster.
Just like flat landing stuff as far as I like want to.
Yeah, this thing here lands on the flat.
Yeah.
It soaks it up.
The forks are so stiff that I can really land that stuff nose down, and it soaks it up really well. Like that thing, I hit it and just dropped the front and it just
It comes out of these sand corners so straight, it tracks just straight out of it.